The given question is, using integration find the area of the region x is to y such that x square plus y square is less than equal to ax and y square is greater than equal to ax and x is greater than equal to 0 and y is greater than equal to 0. Now let r is equal to x comma y such that x square plus y square is less than is equal to 2ax, y square is greater than is equal to ax, x is greater than equal to 0, y is greater than equal to 0. Now again, now let r1 is equal to x square plus y square is less than is equal to 2ax, x is greater than equal to 0, y is greater than equal to 0, and r2 is equal to x comma y such that y square is greater than is equal to ax, x is greater than equal to 0 and y is greater than equal to 0. Now solving x square plus y square is equal to 2ax and y square is equal to ax. Now what we are getting, x square plus ax is equal to 2ax, x square minus ax is equal to 0. Now x minus a is equal to 0, this shows x is equal to 0 and x is equal to a. Now x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, x is equal to a, y is equal to plus minus a. Okay, so we are having these as the point of intersection. Okay, now point of intersection of parabola and circle are origin and at B A comma A. Now R1, the equation x square plus y square is equal to 2ax represents a circle and x square plus y square is less than is equal to 2ax represents the shaded part inside the circle. R2 is y square is equal to ax represents a parabola, represents a right-handed parabola एंड वाई स्क्वेयर इज ग्रेटर देन इज इक्वल टू ए एक्स रिप्रेजेंट्स द शेडेड पार्ट टू द एक्सटीरियर ऑफ पैराबोला एंड नाउ द वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग इज गिवन एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इज इक्वल टू जीरो वाई इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो हियर दे हैव गिवन एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो वाई इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो रिप्रेजेंट्स required area only in first quadrant. So that's why I have shaded in red. Is it clear? Now required area. Required area is equal to area of region. Now, O, B and O. Area of region, O, B and O. Now, circle represents shaded portion towards the x-axis in the first quadrant. Parabola represents the shaded portion to the exterior of the first quadrant. Towards the circle. So common area is shaded in the red. Okay. So now required area is equal to integration of 0 to A y of circle dx minus 0 to A y of parabola dx. Okay. Now let's write this one as a1 and this one as a2. One thing I have missed, I should have written. Okay, I will write there. Now, required area is equal to R1 intersection R2. This step, it should have been written here only. Okay, where I have written required area. So, you can write this step here. Now, A1 is equal to 0 to A. Now A1 is y of a circle. Y of a circle represents what? It represents square root of 2ax minus x square dx. First thing is, either we could have converted this equation right in the beginning for the center and the radius. Okay. So, but now we can do it here also, one and the same thing. So, now look what I am doing here. Watch carefully. Now, I am writing this one as A1 is equal to 0 to A square minus A square plus x square minus 2ax with dx. Just check it what I have done. I have just added and subtracted A square. So now what this becomes? Now this becomes 0 to a square minus a minus x whole square with dx. Is it clear? Now let a minus x is equal to t differentiating माइनस डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू डी टी, और वी कैन राइट इट डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू नेगेटिव ऑफ डी टी. वन थिंग, चेंजिंग द लिमिट्स व्हेन एक्स इज इक्वल टू दिस जीरो, व्हेन एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो टी इज इक्वल टू ए, एंड व्हेन एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो द क्वेश्चन नाउ कन्वर्ट्स टू ए टू जीरो नेगेटिव ऑफ ए स्क्वेयर माइनस टी स्क्वेयर विद डी टी. दिस डी टी इज नेगेटिव, सो आई हैव रिटन नेगेटिव आउटसाइड. ओके, नाउ यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला वी आर हैविंग टी अपॉन टू ए स्क्वेयर माइनस टी स्क्वेयर प्लस ए स्क्वेयर अपॉन टू साइन इनवर्स टी अपॉन ए विद जीरो टू ए. नाउ हाउ व्हाई आई हैव रिटन जीरो टू ए, लेट मी टेल यू. दिस इंप्लाइज नाउ जीरो टू ए ए स्क्वेयर माइनस टी स्क्वेयर डी टी. इज इट क्लियर? नाउ दिस इज इक्वल टू ए अपॉन टू विद जीरो प्लस ए स्क्वेयर अपॉन टू साइन इनवर्स वन, एंड दिस इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर अपॉन टू विद पाई बाई टू. दिस इज इक्वल टू पाई ए स्क्वेयर अपॉन फोर स्क्वेयर यूनिट्स. वन थिंग, नाउ वी आर हैविंग ए टू. ए टू इज वाई ऑफ पैराबोला डी एक्स. जीरो टू ए स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ ए एक्स डी एक्स. नाउ दिस इंप्लाइज ए टू इज इक्वल टू स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ ए विद जीरो टू ए एक्स रेज टू पावर वन बाई टू डी एक्स. नाउ दिस इज इक्वल टू रूट ए विद एक्स रेज टू पावर थ्री बाई टू अपॉन थ्री बाई टू with 0 to a. Now this implies a2 is equal to 2 by 3 under root a with a raised to power 3 by 2. Okay, and finally this becomes 2 upon 3 a square. Required area is equal to 0 to A with 2AX minus X square DX plus 0 to A AX DX. Now this is equal to pi A square upon 4. It was minus 2a square upon 3, and this is equal to now 3 pi minus 8 a square upon 12 square units. Is it clear? So now let me give you a brief for this question, what I have done and what more better you could have done it. Number one, for after this, due to the space, I just avoided it. After this one, just write this step. Okay? After this one, write this step. And secondly, if you can, you can do systematically in one line only. Otherwise, it's perfect. Okay? Only one step I put there, and that was due to space. Otherwise, the question is perfectly all right.